wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best underwater boat lights. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Whether you're out for a relaxing evening cruise or trying to catch the night biters, the tidal wake standard will provide a dependable source of illumination. It's simple to attach to a half-inch threaded drain hole, so no drilling will be required. The tough lens won't crack or dent, and it comes with a storage bag. However, it's not a very bright option. At number 9, a compact model that features 6 built-in LEDs, the TH Marine 51868 can be equally effective installed on a swim ladder as it is when placed on the underside of your watercraft. It generates an attractive green glow and emits very little heat. It's a nice value option that includes a mounting spacer, but it doesn't project very far. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the pactrade Ocean may not suit your needs if you require multiple color options or a variety of settings, but it's a solid value if all you want is a reliable submersible model that generates a healthy beam. It can be used for above water applications as well. It's equipped with 6 bright LED bulbs and backed by a 1-year warranty. However, the brightness is not adjustable. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for underwater boat lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, a tough chrome-plated cover helps prevent the pilotlights.net pod from succumbing to general wear and tear, while its 2 pre-drilled mounting holes simplify the installation process. For a compact option with a small footprint, it produces a wide beam. It features low energy consumption, an epoxy coating for durability, and a rubber gasket that dampens vibrations. Moving up our list to number 6. They won't illuminate vast portions of a dark body of water, but the Partsam Universal will come in handy when all you need is a little extra visibility. These efficient waterproof strips can be placed just about anywhere on your vessel. They're affordable and low maintenance, and lightweight for easy handling. They offer a quick 2-screw installation. Halfway up our list to number 5. The pactrade Marine Bright comes with a wiring box to keep its components organized and secure. It's also dimmable, so you can select a brightness that suits what you're trying to accomplish. The stainless steel housing helps it endure harsh conditions. It provides a 120-degree beam angle and gives off a pleasant blue light. It doesn't deter fish either. At number 4, with the lumitec seablaze 3, you can choose the color that best fits your personality: blue, green, white, or a combination. It generates a strong beam that will assist in low light navigation and late night fishing expeditions. The brightness level is adjustable and is equipped with a resilient aluminum housing. It can withstand exposure to salt water. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Despite its low-profile design, the 60-watt jiawill cree provides a brilliant light, adding warm color to the water for an evening swim or a sunset party. Its stainless steel body is super durable, so no need to worry too much about corrosion. There are 6 color options and is vibration and shock resistant. It mounts to a variety of transom types. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for underwater boat lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, unlike traditional models that you adhere directly to your boat, you utilize the linkstyle bait finder by sinking it at the end of a cord behind your watercraft. It creates an orb of light under the surface, drawing bait fish from all around. It attracts underwater insects too, and works for 50,000 hours continuously. It comes with a versatile 19-foot wire. And taking the top spot on our list, if you spend as much time on the water as you do on land, you should consider the top-of-the-line lumitec seablazex spectrum. Constructed with a marine-grade bronze alloy, it generates a seriously intense light in a wide range of vibrant colors. It includes a strobe light mode, and it's easy to change the settings and color. It has a bright 3000 lumens output. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for underwater boat lights, or simply click beneath this video.